bloody ambulance. Walford, Albert Square. Two girls fell off a roof. What? I don't know. Yeah, she's breathing. She's alive.
No, no, just don't touch him. Either of them.
Is Abby breathing?
I don't know.
Is she breathing?
I don't know. She's alive. Mummy's here. Mummy's here, baby.
They're both alive, bro. Just get here quick.
She's pregnant. Abby's pregnant.
How far along is she?
Just gone 7 months.
Any complications?
What are they doing on your roof?
I ain't got a clue, mate. Why don't you ask him?
And who's he?
That's Max Brannan, their dad.
Mr. Brannan. Mr. Brannan? I understand you're on the roof when your daughter's fell.
It's my fault.
What do you mean?
It's all my fault.
Max Brannan, I'm arresting you on suspicion of grievous bodily harm. You do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defense if you do not mention when questioned
about that
which you later rely
on. No, what are you talking about? Get your hands off me!
Anything you do say may be given in evidence.
My girls, I ain't gonna be there for my
girls.
So
I suggest you cooperate or this could get a lot worse for you. Do you understand?
Max, just listen to him.